Yes, they're real. So I have pretty long natural nails. People ask me all the time how I grow them out, and honestly I've just been putting off making a video about this topic because I don't really know what to say. I don't do a whole lot, but I thought finally the time has come. I should just make a video on it, and I'll show you how I get these to grow out of the ends of my fingers. That sounds really weird to say it like that, but true. 1. Don't bite them. I have never been a nail biter. All I can say is don't bite them. I know that is the worst advice to give a nail biter. Maybe find another video on that topic because clearly I'm uneducated. I can't help you with that one. 2. Don't cut them. This one's a little easier. Don't take nail clippers and go chopping at your nails. Like, then you're good. If you don't like how they look at all, take a file, file them down. Did I kind of demonstrate my filing? Okay, 3, don't break them. Okay, this is the one that's a little bit harder because you can't control it. You're living life. You can't live life around your nails because that is pretty pathetic. So basically I've watched every video on YouTube on how to grow out your nails because back in the day I really wanted to grow out my nails. But in a lot of those videos they would say they take different vitamins like a hair, skin, and nail vitamin to help grow out their nails. I was like, okay, do I really need a vitamin? Like, I'm not taking a vitamin. Kind of like how the Kardashians promote those hear growth pills. What are those called? Sugar bear hair. Like, that sounds sketchy. I don't think that works. Maybe it does. Instead, I use different base coats on my nails. So one, I use a Sally Hansen nail, I don't know what it's called, like a nail strengthener thing. I also use Nailteak's Formula 2. This one's a little more expensive, so like if you don't have the money, it's unnecessary. You can get any nail strengthener from the drugstore. I got some PLH. And I feel like a lot of people wouldn't expect it because my nails look so long and so they assume like they are so healthy, which is not true. I also always keep my nails painted. I know that a lot of people will say that's really bad for your nails. If my nails are painted, when I hit them on a door, happens all the time, maybe it'll crack my nail polish instead of cracking my nail. You get it? There's no way this is scientific whatsoever, but it works for me. So I apply my strengthening base coat, a few coats of my fave nail polish. I always use quick dry because I mess them up so easily. Doesn't stay on as long, but like, it works. And then I like to take a really high quality base coat. I use the, top coat. I use the Essie top coat and I put it on top of all my nails. This adds shine, makes them look better. If there's any peeling or anything that shows through, this helps disguise it a little more. Or if you like messed up your nails while they were drying, this covers it up. But it also is a final layer, so your nail isn't gonna like get bent back and snap off. I'm sure a lot of you just cringed at the thought of that. But yeah, that's pretty much all I do. I know people think like, oh, my nails don't get past this length. Everyone's nails can grow as long as you give them time. In terms of having long nails, people always ask me if they're annoying. Honestly, no. I know people who have gotten acrylic nails and they're like, oh, it's so hard to do anything. How do you wipe your butt? How do you put on a seatbelt? But for me, there's no problems at all. I'm like, I wipe my butt like normal. What are you talking about? Sorry, is that gross? But whatever. It's not like you go from little stubby nails to all of a sudden one day Kylie Jenner nails. That's what happens with acrylics, so it's like really weird to get used to, but these, not at all. I'm about to cough, I think. I'm okay. But yeah, I think that's about it. Yes, they're real. The question I'm always asked. If you have, wow, my hair. If you have any more questions about my nails or long nails in general, leave them in the comments down below. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe, give the video a thumbs up. Well, everyone can give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. And go ahead and check out my social media if you would like to. I've loved posting so much lately. It's been so much fun. So let me know if you have any other video requests that you want to see. And I'll see you all next time. Bye. Sometimes I walk a little faster.